Well, how's your wife in the brawl?
Leave my wife alone.
Oh, she's real pretty.
Get out of here.
Oh, quite a temper you got. Imagine you're frustrated with your lot in life, married to a shit-shoveling farmhand.